Enlightenment awaits, and it's just a flash away. What's the enlightening question of the day?
Yes, an addendum needs to be signed by both parties to be valid. This ensures mutual agreement and that both parties are aware of and have consented to the modifications or additions to the original contract.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.